For the French macaron lollipops, you just bake regular French macarons. I'll link you the video with the detailed recipe in the info box and at the end of this video. The difference to my red, white and green edition macarons is that I didn't use food coloring for the batter, but like 5 grams of cocoa. For this recipe you won't need a candy thermometer, so it's pretty much simple. I also created some macarons in the shape of gingerbread men. The filling is a French ganache. The first one is with gingerbread spice, which I heated with the heavy cream and poured it over white chocolate. Stir firmly until the chocolate really is melted complete. The second one tastes of hot chocolate and marshmallow, so I used marshmallow aroma and poured it over dark chocolate. And the last one is toffee nuts, so I used English toffee aroma and dark chocolate. When your macarons are completely cooled, seek for 2 same sized shells and bring them together. For the deer head, I microwaved some dark chocolate and used a kind of a piping bag with a tiny hole to draw it on baking paper and for the Christmas pudding design, I used white icing and just draw the Christmas pudding topping or gloss on top of the shell. I used a toothpick to flatten the icing a little bit, and I found these awesome holly sprinkles, which were the perfect decoration for my Christmas puddings. For the gingerbread man, I used again the icing to create Santa's head. And the rest of the details were added with white and red food coloring and some sprinkles. Be really careful because the macaron shells are really fragile, so be soft with them. For Rudolph, I used the icing to create kind of the nose. So the actual nose, the red one, is painted, but you can also use candy balls in red or something. Now I added the filling. For the Christmas pudding, I decided to go for the hot chocolate marshmallow ganache, and I also added some mini marshmallows. The gingerbread man comes with gingerbread ganache, surprise! Rudolph is filled with toffee nut ganache, and I added the chocolate deer head, of course, before I put everything together. To create lollipops out of the macarons, I just used lolly sticks, the same ones you can use for cake pops. If you want to have them for the next Christmas party or as a present, then just add some ribbon that makes them look really cute and festive. At the end of the video, I linked you the other macaron recipes. And if you like this recipe, let me know in the comments and visit my channel. Happy holidays!